I tell you this. It's Harald that caused the ruckus on Thanet Island. Think she's any different here? I'm crap at talking, Geralt, but you do all right. So I'd appreciate, soon as Saskia's better, slip a word in her ear to watch out for Philippa.
Getting anywhere with the new recruits?
Like holes in a brothel, plowing away at full speed. Saskia's army's full of men better at holding their pricks than a weapon. The Zoltan and I are helping them catch up. Most importantly, they don't lack spirit.
They won't defeat Hansel's regulars with zeal alone.
We'll show you what an army facing either victory or death is capable of. But we've no other choice, Geralt.
Zoltan claims you can run.
He's right. I'm ready for your chop.
Show me.
Listen, Scale and Burton beat all our old company. They get bragging about it right.
See what I can do.
Hello? One freak bigger than the next.
Don't be afraid of him!
Mind safe again. Any plans to do something?
Of course! As soon as the battle's done, we'll resume digging. Shame to let those rich deposits go to waste. My uncle says they'll put Zoltan's talking about a shared enterprise or some such. He's to manage operations with my uncle. We just got to save the time.
Hey, Scalen.
I really like to wrestle.
Show me what you're...
All right!
Show me...
Got me a good
good
I believe I'd split a rock with my dick sooner than I'd beat you at arm wrestling.
I guess that makes me the new champion.
No shame in losing, though there's one who could still be.
Who?
The mighty Numa. I wrestled him in Kovir. He couldn't move my arm. They say he don't play fair. You ever wrestle him?
I will.
Come on!